It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week from Golden Girls, Betty White. And from Mr. Belvedere, Christopher Hewitt. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Thank you very much. I thank you. I thank you all very much. And welcome to Super Password. So nice of you to tune us in. We appreciate that, as you know. And we appreciate all you coming down here and having some fun with us. You must have written ahead for tickets a long time ago, because we've been warning you to get your tickets, and I guess you all heeded the call, and we appreciate that. Don't keep heeding that call, however, because we don't want you to be overheated in any way, because it's not healthy for you. Betty and Christopher, thank you for just jump in here anytime you'd like. Anything you'd care to add to? No. did you have a good night's sleep last night? What did you do? Did you go out dancing, or did you prepare for today?
What was last night? Saturday?
No, last night was Wednesday, probably.
Well,
yes.
I'm in Lent, as you know.
This is Lent for
you? This is Lent for me. I don't do anything. Anything.
Really? Oh, sorry.
I did have a piece of chocolate today.
Ooh, shouldn't have done that. Batty,
yep.
Batty.
Yep.
Sorry to hear that.
I needed a sugar fix.
I understand. I know what you mean.
Yep.
How are the ladies? Tell us some
dirt.
They're
wonderful. Give us some gossip. Let me tell you.
Yeah, now that's what we
want to
hear.
Excuse us just a
minute. Oh, yes. Oh, no. She did.
Absolutely.
Well, I would expect it to be, but not Estelle. Mm-hmm. I was very, very shocked. And Ruse at it again, eh?
Well, I mean, still.
Still. I would never ask her how her evening was.
No.
She's liable to tell me. Okay, where are we, gang? Lee's here. Michelle's here. Michelle's only just arrived. Let's talk to Michelle, shall we? Hi.
Hi. How are you?
I'm good.
Good. My name's Michelle Coffin, and I am so excited to be here again. Let's see, I am a receptionist, and I'm not in school right now, but I do plan on going back in about a year, maybe. Take a little bit of time off to pursue some other aspects of my life.
Good. Okay.
I love what this young lady said yesterday when we came back after the big win for Lee. She said, "I'm so excited for Lee," and she genuinely was.
Yes, I know. That's wonderful. Yeah, yeah. That's true, and it's great. It'll bring you luck, too, if you have that attitude. Well, good luck, Michelle.
Thank you.
Here's our champion. What a champion. What a nice way to go out, huh? She has so far won $37,800.
Thank you so much. You know, I really want to thank my friend who just encouraged me to do this in
really?
The first place. I don't know that I would have done this.
And someone said, why don't you call him and try it out?
Yeah, and so I thank that friend. And I've always really, since the first time I've ever seen Password, wanted to work with Betty White.
Yes.
And so here it is, and it's the last few shows, and
it worked out.
I'm doing it, and I'm just so happy.
I think that's great. And I was just curious as to what kind of a cut you're going to give that friend. Is that friend going to?
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah. Well,
I guess it's negotiable.
Well, maybe the friend isn't watching, so we'll never know that you said that. So no. You'll be okay. I didn't mean to pry. That's your own business, Lee. You're rich. You can do whatever you want to. Okay, here we go. $300 puzzle. By the way, Lee is leading this game, $300. So, Michelle, you have to get busy on this puzzle. Betty and Christopher giving the clues. So take that monitor, Betty. Christopher, you'll take it as well.
I saw it over there.
Yes, I know. I did too, as a matter of fact. Here comes the first word from Mr. Gene Wood himself.
The password is sneaky.
All right, Betty.
Sly.
Smart.
Uh-huh. Christopher?
Kitty.
Shifty.
Uh-huh. Betty?
Shifty.
Sneaky.
Yes! Yes!
I saw you start it!
You saw it forming. Uh-huh. Sneaky. Okay, sneaky there, Michelle.
Is it Christmas?
Is it Christmas? Ding, 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 ding. Okay.
It isn't.
What did you say in England it would be? You gave a clue I didn't understand.
Well, kitty. You know, kids sneak in England. Oh, grown-ups are not supposed to sneak.
I see. Well,
it's not a word we use for grown-ups. For adults.
I understand.
For adults, you know, they
but
say
you,
slipping
for children,
around.
You say yes. They, children sneak around.
Sneak around, yes. Okay.
In America, everybody sneaks around. Well, it's rather nice.
Speak for yourself, sir.
Next word. Oh, you sneak around,
please,
all right,
Mr. Wood.
The password is wild.
Okay, Betty.
Untamed.
Wild.
Yes, very good. Sneaky and wild, Michelle.
Is it a panther?
Is it a panther, she says. Okay, here we go. Next word, please.
The password is west.
East?
West.
Yes. Sneaky, wild, west. Michelle? Okay. Anybody have an idea?
Not a clue.
No, neither.
Yes, I really have. Thanks, my friend.
Next word, please.
One of the ones I think I know.
The password is cattle.
Steers.
Drives.
Mm-hmm. Christopher?
Herd.
Cows.
Betty?
Cows.
Buffalo.
Fourth and final, Christopher.
Rattle.
Drive.
No, the word was cattle. He was going for a rhyme there at the end.
It's a different kind of other kind of
rhyme. Yeah, sneaky, wild, west, and cattle. Last word, please. I still don't know what it is.
Mm-hmm.
The password is thief.
Ah. Ooh, Betty.
Pickpocket.
Robber.
Mm-hmm. Christopher?
Robber.
Thief.
Yes. That's very good. Sneaky, Wild West, cattle, thief.
Gosh, is it Sneaky Pete? I don't
know. No, okay. Christopher?
It's a horse thief.
Is it a horse thief? No, it's not. Over here to Michelle. What do you think that could be?
I don't know. Wild Bill Hickok. I don't even know what that is.
Is it Wild Bill Hickok? Betty?
Is it a rustler?
Is it a rustler? Yes. Okay. Yes, a cowboy who steals horses is he's a rustler.
As a dirty,
all right,
dirty
low-down polecat. Okay, Michelle and Lee both have $300. That's a tie. We'll come back with a $400 puzzle, decide who goes over and plays for $5,000 after this message for you. See you in a moment. Thank you. Very nice. I can't believe we got over here the last person.
I didn't think it was a trap.
We have a tie game. Here comes the $400 puzzle. If you're ready to go, gang, Lee and Michelle, you're given the clues. This will decide who goes over and plays for $5,000. Off we go.
The password is shake.
Shiver.
Cold.
Mm-hmm. Michelle?
Quiver.
Shake.
Yes. Shake. Shake on the board. Betty? For the game.
Is it a milk dud? Well, it wouldn't mean milkshake.
That's right, you're right, you thought quickly. Is it a milk dud? Thank you. That was perfect.
But I was half right.
Yeah, it was a milk dud. Okay, here we go. Next word, please.
The password is tongue.
Michelle? Oops. Lee?
Organ.
Hammond.
Hammond. It worked before. Why wouldn't it work again? This time it didn't work, sir. Michelle?
Lick.
Tongue.
Yeah. Yes. Shake and tongue for the game, Betty.
Shake and tongue. Yes. Is it a rattlesnake?
Is it a rattlesnake? Here we go. Next word, please.
The password is skinny.
All right, Michelle.
Thin.
Slender.
Uh-huh. Lee?
Slender.
Michelle?
Bony.
Skinny?
Yeah. Oh. Good clue, Michelle.
Oh, I was going to say slim until you said that. That's
shake, tongue, and skinny for the game, Betty.
Shake, tongue, and skinny.
Oh, you remember that, Betty.
I was out with him night before last. Tongue and skinny. Is it hand?
Is it a hand? Are you all right, sir? Here we go.
I had a picture in my mind.
Yes. I have no idea.
The password is temperature.
Oh, Michelle.
Oh, now you know.
Yes.
Well.
Fahrenheit.
Temperature.
Yes. Great clues, Michelle. Playing great. Shake, tongue, skinny, and temperature for the game, Betty.
Is it a thermometer?
Is it a thermometer? You bet. Instrument. Well, okay. Our congratulations to Michelle. She came from nowhere. You had nothing. It was 300-0 when you started. You had to win two in a row, and you certainly did that, Lee. We're going to say goodbye to you, Lee, but gosh, what a great run you've had. You leave us with a grand total of $37,800. Our best wishes for the future. It's lovely meeting you. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to break away, and then we're going to come back. And Betty's going to go over with Michelle and play for $5,000. Don't go away. See you tomorrow. That was great. You played great.
Sure.
Okay, we're back. And here we go. Michelle, it's your first time here. You picked a great time to ride with Betty. I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with F and going through O, okay? Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10, I will give you $5,000, okay?
Okay.
60 seconds, Betty, first. Put the first word on the board. Don't say anything yet. Here's your little hint coming your way there. There it is. Okay. Michelle, good luck to you. Here we go. Ready and go.
Chairs.
Foot.
Tables.
Furniture.
Mm-hmm. G.
Rose.
Garden.
Yes.
E.
Yale.
Harvard.
I.
Prison.
Inmate.
J.
Throwing.
Javelin.
Yes.
K.
Fist.
Knockout.
No. Fist. Clenched. Brass.
Knuckles.
Yes. Lasagna.
Linguini.
Mm-hmm.
M.
Kitty.
Meow.
Mm-hmm.
N.
South.
North.
O.
Games. International.
Olympics.
Yes! Pasta linguine was, couldn't have been better. I even yelled out the wrong letter and you got it anyway.
I yelled out I,
it was supposed to be H. I don't know where I was. That was great. Okay, what was that? What was inmate was one of you. You said prison, you said inmate, just like that. Because
no,
that could have been trouble.
Horse
nothing at all. All right, you now have $5,700. You're doing great. We're going to break away and come back and play some more. Here comes our new player, Jerry. Come on in, Jerry, won't you please? Hi, Jerry. Welcome. This is Christopher.
Hi, Jerry. Nice
Betty here and Michelle over there. Tell us about yourself, Jerry, before we get to play and get you some money here.
Okay. My name is Jerry Williams, and I am a... I know what I am.
Would you like some water?
No, I'm fine. I am a full-time housewife and mother. I don't know how I can forget that. But I'm also, I'm also a part-time jazzercise instructor, and I write songs.
Well, you're busy.
Yes.
It's tough to write songs while you're doing this, isn't it?
Well, it gets me the beat. That's how I get
yeah,
it.
Yeah, right. Okay, that's yeah. good. All right. Well, good luck to you, Jerry.
Thank you
for coming. If you're all set, gang, here we go. $100 puzzle. Betty and Christopher giving the clues, and here comes the first word of it right now.
The password is annoying.
Christopher, please.
Irritating.
Aggravating.
Mm-hmm. Betty?
Bothersome.
Mm-hmm. Christopher?
Bothersome.
Annoying?
Yes, very good. Bothersome's a good clue. Annoying on the board. Jerry?
Is it,
Certainly is annoying, isn't it? Is it, Thank you very much. Next word, please.
The password is vibrating.
Christopher?
Oh. Oh. exhilarating.
Invigorating.
Uh-huh. Betty?
Shaking.
Exasperating.
Uh-huh. Christopher?
Bed.
Tumbling?
No. Fourth and final clue, Betty.
Shaking.
Massaging.
Okay, the word was vibrating, was what we were trying to get to. We'll put it on the board and nobody guesses. Annoying and vibrating. Next word, please.
The password is bedroom.
Yes. Christopher?
Bathroom?
Sink.
Mm-hmm. Betty?
Boudoir.
Bedroom.
Oh, what a great clue. That's the clue. Annoying, vibrating, and bedroom, Michelle.
Is it the bed?
Is it a bed? Oh, okay. Here we go.
The password is nose.
Okay, Betty?
Schnoz.
Nose.
Yes, okay. Annoying, vibrating, bedroom, and nose, Michelle. Okay, well, you know what it is, don't you, Betty? You know, Christopher?
Oh.
Yes, of course. Jerry? Here we go. Next word, please.
The password is noise.
Last word.
Sound.
Noise.
Yes, exactly. Very good. Annoying, vibrating, bedroom, nose noise. Michelle?
Snoring.
Is it snoring? Yes, it is. Very good. Oh, you did, huh? That's because you were hoping it was something else. Michelle has $100. We're going to break away very briefly. We'll come right back and play some more. See you in a moment. We're fresh out of time, it appears. We'll have to leave for today. Michelle has $100. And Jerry, I know you'll come back tomorrow. We're just at the beginning of this game. So we'll see you tomorrow, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Super Password. A Mark Goodson Television Production.